one. Field Garr's already knocked out of the action.
Contact with another car that is moving, and he's trying to steer his way out of it.
Meanwhile, the 126 and the 129 doing the dance here. So 131 will finish third. And we're down to our final two, the 129 and the 126. The 129 trying to get it back going once again. 126 up, little tap there. That's okay. 129's trying to get moving. And the 126, which has been beaten every which way but straight, the 129 does get a move on, so these two are going to duke it out. We're going to chase each other around the pit tonight. .129, .126. It's going to come down to these final two. .126 is trying to get it going. .129's trying to get it going. The .129 inching forward, steam coming out of that thing. He is still moving. The .126 is not. And the .129 does lurch it forward. That might make the difference here, ladies and gentlemen. All right, ladies and gentlemen, third place goes to car 31, Devin Hapke. Second goes to the 126 of Sean Lindahl. And your combat champion, the 129 of Robert Miller.